So hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Leech, and we're playing more Sniper Elite 4. We're in this bush, as you can tell. We were killing those assholes in the last video. They were trying to find me, and they failed, of course, because we're like the best sniper on the goddamn planet. Do you think I can get it from here? No. It's too far. We need... No, you didn't see shit. It's a bush. Oh, fuck off. This guy is a massive shithole. You're a shithole, friend. I'm gonna go behind the street. Dude, you need to get demoted, man. You're so bad. You're so bad. Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Now shut down. Eat my ghost pistol. Oh. Oh, come on. You can't see shit. Stop it. Just sit down. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. That was an officer. Oh, shit. Why? Why you do this, Steam? At least you guys can't see that. That's annoying. Where is he? I can't see him. Dude, what kind of gun is that? Fucking strong as hell. Fucking support Jaeger? Fuck you, man. You think I get the... What the hell is that? Oh, I thought it was like a fucking machine gun thing. Alright. Where is that officer of the law? I want to raid his goodie bags.
This will come in very useful.
It must be here. Is he in here? Is that him? Yes. Oh my god, where do you guys come from, you holy bastards? Doohee! Oh, fuck off, man. What is this? That's not a thing? There we go. Spotter kill? Oh, yeah, because we have the thing zoomed in all the way. Got him. Oh, so satisfying. Oh, no, the tank's there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Made the tank go away. We don't want no tank. We don't want no tank. So the new Ghost Recon Wildlands beta is out. So I might go through that later today. It depends on how stable the servers are. I did try to play it with a friend last night. And as usual, Ubisoft, once again, hands down, are the best for running servers.
Nothing else.
Just feel like every game they put out, whether it's Alpha, Beta, Omega, Gamma, whatever, even full release, it's still the fucking same shit all over again. All the goddamn time. Yeah, you guys search for that body. You're gonna find me there. I'm so good. I'm so good, baby. At least that tank didn't come. Holy shit. You think that guy will see me? No. He's too curious about where I am. Alright, sweet. What is this area? Can I get some more ammo? Ooh, yeah. Ooh.
Judging by the officer's diary, there's more to the abbot than meets the eye.
What the hell's that? What the fuck is that? Is this what I think it is? Because I want it. Oh my god, this would be epic for my frickin' to kill that tank. Is this guy coming towards me? See these AIs? They just know. They just fucking know all the time. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, you find that body. You touched it. Touch it good. You touched that body. Touch my body. Alright, let's move on. Let's carry on. What do we want? We want to destroy these guns. How do we get there? I don't know. Do you think we can climb up this way? We do want to take out that tank, right? Oh, yes. This way. This away. Ooh, should we take out that tank? We got three... What the hell is this? do you think it'll destroy it in one hit? Or no? Let's F5 this. You don't know. Maybe. Fuck off, Mr. Tank. Whoa, shit! Phew! Did it work? No? Phew! Panzer destroyed, yes. Okay, good job. Whoa, hey, 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 hey. No one saw shit then. Is that a sniper? Is that a sniper trying to snipe me in Sniper Elite 4, being a sturdy sniper? Ah, fuck you, bitch. 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 Oh, perfect. I love it. Destroys the guns. Oh, okay. We'll crawl on the ground and be a little dick, shall we? Okay. There's a lot of duds. There's a dud. Where's that dud? That's a dud. Okay, we're gonna blow this shit up. Oh no, that's the thing. No, we don't wanna do that. We wanna kill the duds. All clear, mister. It's all clear, mister. Dohi! Dude, there's a lot of dudes there. What the hell? Dohi! What's this? Dohi! Dory! Okay, dead. Dohi! Oh, come on. That was a headshot, bro. That's a headshot right there. Come on, another one. Right in the eyeball. Yes. Where are these fucks? Dohi! What the fuck? Where'd you go? That guy's like a mastermind. Okay, cool. We'll go down. Oh, it's a ditch! It's a fucking ditch, friend. Fuck you. You sit down. Oh, they're coming from all sides now. Vantage, take a look, fish. I love it when they swing by. Oh, the fucking... Come on. Where is he? Dude, you can't see me from there. I know you got the high ground, but what the... Oh my fucking god, fuck you. Oh my fucking god. This AI system is so fucking bad. Oh my god. Is this the one I want? Ugh. Fuck that shit. Oh great, there's a sniper. There's a sniper, yeah. Yeah, sit down, bro. Oh, he's still dead. Oh yeah. Perfect. That's what you get for trying to spy me, bitch. You get the clippers, you get the clams. Alright, we'll leave the tank till later then. Might as well. Oh no. Fuck this. Fuck this shit. Why can't you be like Enzio, man, and do a barrel roll and flip and break both your legs and still be able to fight? What the hell? What's wrong with you, game? Alright, never mind then. We'll just continue on doing this area. We'll leave that sniper to where he wants to be. I think we'll take out those assholes down there before they start sweeping the perimeter like fucking assholes. Stop it, please. Guys, come on. Just die already. I just want you guys to die. Is that easy enough? Seems easy enough. I mean, only these guys are searching, so it should be okay. Should. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, mudda. Ba-ba-ba. Ba 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 ba. Surely, like, if they get shot, they can't do shit. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna destroy your shit. Destroy your shit. I'm the destroyer of shit. Bye, bitch. Yeah, yeah, go there when I explode, please. What the fuck? What the fuck? Like, how the hell did that kill me from all the way over there? Oh. Like, what the fuck is going on? Fine, let's go. I'm trapped in here. I'm fucking trapped. Fuck's sake. Oh my fucking ball sacks. Fuck yes. Fuck out of here. Tank's on my tits now. The tank knows where I am. Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck is this shit? Fucking where are you? Jesus Christ. it's not good. It's not going well for us at the moment. Where do we need to be next? Kill soldiers. Okay, we'll kill soldiers then. King of my castle. Ooh, going to the castle? Oh, brilliant. Let's try... Oh, no. Is it... It fucking froze. You fucking kidding me. It froze, guys. One sec. So the game decided to crash on me on this wonderful day. I have no idea what the hell is going... Why? Oh, my God. Why did you bring me here? Oh, my freaking God. I just want to cry right now with ice cream. I am... Oh my God, what the fucking Christ is going on, man? This is bullshit. I'm trying not to rage very hard right now. I'm very much on my breaking point. Why are you bringing me here? Oh my... Oh, fuck off. Fucking Nazi bitches. Leave me alone. Leave Karl alone. Didn't do anything to you. Like, what the hell is going on with this day? This day sucks so far. Oh my God. What the fuck are you... Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Where is that guy? Where is he? Oh my God. He's gonna fucking... Asshole. I swear to God. Don't you die on me, Karl. Jesus, if you died then, I'd be so damn angry. The amount of fuck-ups in this game so far has been infuriating me today. Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna lay low for a while. Gotta lay low. I'm gonna fucking kill this shit. Ugh. Mother of pearl. Holy crap. Just trying not to get angry, man. Fucking so angry these days. Jesus Christ. Oh, yes. Oh yeah, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, the new Ghost Recon. Holy god damn. I played like a little bit. I customized my guy. The customization is beautiful. Really nice. Nice graphics. And there's so much to choose from in like a customization thing for the beta. It's really nice. Yeah, some things you can't get because it's like you play exclusive. But you can unlock those, which is a good thing. You don't have to buy them. Oh, for fuck's sake. What is that? What is seeing me? Like, seriously. Oh, fuck off, man. Oh, great. It's a fucking thing. What is it? It's an AB something. An AB-41. Driver slot okay. It just seems like it's got everything on it. And look at all these fuckers over there, so I can't fucking do shit. Oh. Fuck you, I'm going in for the kill. Fucking going in for it, man. I'm gonna save first, actually. I do not want to start in the area. Alright, bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. Yeah, sit the fuck down, son. Kill all those assholes driving that thing, too. We're actually gonna bandage up. I'm gonna stabilize right here. Stabilize me. Yes. Perfect. Okay. Let's reload. Just in case. This is like a freaking bad day. You know in like Stardew Valley, you look at the TV and it says, oh, this day is going to be good or bad or not. This day is just a massive shit stain. Fucking massive shit stain. Run. Fuck you. I'm not here. Don't you dare call. Fucking son of a bitch. I see you down there, you fucking bastard. Looking at the tree. Come on, bitch. Yes. Watch the slow-mo, baby. I think we can slow it down even more. I swear in the other games you could do that. Oh, come on. I need a sneeze too. I think I'm getting a cold. You did not see me. Oh, look at that fucking shot. And he didn't die too. For fuck's sake, he's still not dead. Fuck's sake. What are these explosions? Who's got the explosives on them? Take it off that man. Fuck off, man. I need to lower this. Got him. Who's this bastard? He's no one now. Right, no, right in the nose. Oh, perfect. Christ almighty, man. These guys just know where... Ugh. You cannot see me through the bush. You cannot. It's impossible. Fuck. I swear to God, man. Fuck you and all your fucking glory. Who's that? Who the hell is that? I don't see him. What the hell? If I don't see him, he can't see me. That's the rules. That's the rules, son. Oh, now I see him. But yeah, fuck you. So it's like some sort of like weird stair shit. Alright, we're gonna run across. Let them fire that direction, whatever. Dude, you, no one saw me! My god. I'm gonna kill a bitch, I swear to god. Fuck that. What the f- This AI system, what the fuck? Like, I get they can see me now. Fuck your aim, bro. Okay, we need to go behind this rock. No, you cannot see me all the way here! I'm gonna really, really, really kill someone right now. Okay, we'll wait for them to... Let's wait for the zone to die down a bit. This is too crazy, man. It's too much. I'm just trying, man. I'm trying. Holy guacamole. Is it died down yet, baby? Maybe. Hopefully. Ugh. He sneaks so damn slow. Can you just like move faster if you sneak, Carl? Come on, Carl. Carl. Take cover. I can't see that guy. But somehow he can see me. Which is bullshit. I don't even want to search the house no more. I don't want to do anything in this game no more. It's making me so angry. Gotta sneak though. Gotta have to sneak. I see that guy there. Don't they kill him? Oh no, I don't. But he's gonna die. He's a piece of shit. Fucking asshole, man. And I'm low on ammo. Great. Fantastic. Oh, at least I got this thing. That sound mask. No! I just wanted some stuffs. I just wanted some stuffs. Just wanted some stuffs, brah. Did I come in here? No, I did. That's a piece of paper. I'm gonna murder you, brah. I'm gonna come down behind you, stab your ass. Can I not go here? Give me that med pack. I need some med pack. Where is he? He's fucking down there. He's just waiting, man. Yep, they saw me. They know where to search now, baby. Well, that's fine. There's a back door. I'm just going to be behind the house. You don't want to know where I am. All right. Okay. Yep.
Damn it. Almost out of ammo.
I've got 5. That's plenty. I think. Okay, I need to use my binoculars, man. Try to use them anyway. Okay, there's one. I'll take that bitch out. I'm tired of this shit. Yeah, you empty that lung. Any more assholes up here? I see a head. I see that bitch. I see you on your Great Wall of China right there. Fuck, he's too far up. Oh, I see that. Are you gonna raise your bobblehead again? Come on, you know you want to. Perfect, I see that shit. There's still so many up there. Fuck this shit. Don't you dare come down, bitch. Fuck that. He can't see me because I need to sneeze. Me. Hey. All right, we'll get him. We'll get him, man.
Ammo's almost down empty.
I'm literally on 1 ammo. Whoa, what the hell is that? Are they firing grenades at me now? I'm not doing good in this episode. So sorry, guys. Holy shit. I'm just on edge. Come on, bitch. And he just turns. Yeah, I know where the bullet trajectory is coming from. Even though it's a silencer, he's like, you know, fuck you. Alright, fuck this. Let's go. Okay, we gotta use all our leftover ammo, which is very little. Somehow climb that, destroy that thing, and you don't see shit. Okay, we got 1 rifle ammo. That's good. Perfect. We can do so much with this 1 ammo. Okay, they stopped searching now. Fucking brilliant. Fantastic. Search is over, guys. No, I don't want to mantle that. I want ammo. I need like a whole cache of ammo. Is that what it's called? Cache? Or no? You can't see me, so stop trying. Is that an officer? No. Carl, please. I'm on my breaking point at the moment. I'm gonna break this mouse, swing it across my head. I'm gonna break this keyboard as well. Okay, I think we're good. Come on, bitch. Come on, you wanna show your head, don't you? Okay, you just wanna run. That's fine too, you know. If you must, you must, right? You're gonna be a puss, you gotta run. Gotta run for the hills, baby. That was a headshot. Confirmed headshot kill right there. Fuck this. Let's add a timer. I don't know what that is. Let's get out. I love how it goes, zooms into that bucket. That's hilarious. Yeah, I'm just gonna zoom into this bucket, guys, you know, because, you know, that's how it is. It's not good. They have reinforcements now.
No more to find here.
Fuck me. Okay, we got 1 shot of this. Alright, we're gonna swap out for this gun. Well, do it, man. You gotta do it. Who's sniping me? Is there a sniper there? I don't know how they survived that shit. Alright, we need to heal up. Alright, we're entering in, boys. Boys. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitches. We're coming in hot. Perfect. You want some of this? You son of a bitch.
Nearly out of bullets.
Okay. We don't have a lot of ammo left, boys. But we're gonna try to sort this shit out. Oh, what does that mean? What does that mean? That was a ding right there. Oh, this does not look good. Incoming what? Oh, what the fuck is that? Can I just search his corpse? That does not look good.
Can't find anything else.
Jesus, they're so hostile, man. They're crazy. They could have killed all their own men. Like, fuck that shit. I'm gonna kill everyone. Okay, we definitely don't want to be in that situation. Or we don't want to be there. Okay, we'll go around. Try to go around, maybe. See if there's another advantage point. I think there is. Do you think they'll just like stop and like, okay, the search's over, boys. We fired the flares. We got the reinforcements we needed. That's it. He's dead. Or I'll be like, nah. I'm surprised that he doesn't do like the hitman thing and like go undercover, like take their uniforms and stuff. That would be like a realistic thing to do, right? That's what I think. We've only got like not a lot of bullets left either. Which one was firing that shit? Fucking dicks. Okay, the search is over, boys. Oh god, he found me again. That son of a bitch. Do he? Are you gonna search here? Okay, got him.
Need more bullets.
Oh, come on. That was a headshot, man. Where is that guy? Oh, he's there. Are you gonna dance for me? Dance like the mafia dares? Or does do? Whoa. God, the aiming on this gun sucks balls. I need a heal. I do not want to die and repeat this area. Oh, I killed him. Okay, F5 that shit. I think I killed these guys. All of them. Or they're more coming now. Or do I not have to
grab
do that?
All I can.
I think I grabbed all I can. Alright, we're gonna get every one bit of ammo we need. What do we need to do in this area? Oh, just go to this last guy. There is an officer of the law over there. We'll go get him. Alright, perfect. Getting all this ammo back is so good. Holy shit. Feels so satisfying. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end the video soon. I'm getting really ragey.
Guess there I grabbed everything useful.
Oh, what's the blue? What's the blue mean? Are those my reinforcements? Do you think so? Or is it their reinforcements? I don't know. Should we see? Guys? F5 just in case. Are you guys with me? Oh, they're my friends. Ah. Oh, that's nice. At least they're joining the fight for once. Kind of. A little too late, to be honest. Pretty sure I would have... There's like a... What's this? Flare gun tactical. No idea what that means. Oh, it's an artillery strike. Well, we don't need the sound mask thing no more, but we might as well kick it.
That's all.
To show, like, our rage, right? Yeah. What's this? Where was that officer? Is this him? Yes, it is. Sweet shit. Ooh! Oh, I need those. I need to swap out my gun. Okay, I got the Panzer thing. And there's a note here. More rifle bullets. Perfect. We're stocking up, guys. We're gonna go back to where our thing was. Swap out our gun. Wait, how many bullets? Oh, perfect. 36. Fantastic. We're back, baby. What about our... Well, pistol, not so much. But this, this gun definitely saved us, our tits then. So, thank you, German gun. You did very well. Okay. Let's read what the things we got, and then we'll end the video, shall we? Oh my Jesus Christ. Oh God. Dear Grandma, I'm writing to tell you I'm very well. Very not very well in this game. It's very exciting news about Dagmar. Tell her congratulations on her Hitler Youth Shooting Award. We might yet have needed for her on the front line one day. All my love, Lutz. Congratulations, young youth of Hitler. Dear Papa, I heard there was a bombing in Hamburg. Please tell and reply to me, or tell Mother and Inger are safe. I fear the worst. I'll send this when I can. If you are lost, then I hope a sniper's bullet puts me out of my misery. Johan. What the fuck? Dear Mother, I miss you. Your loving son, Hans. What the hell? That's so random. So, the diary, 14th June 1943. For the third month in a row, quantities of meat, bread, and cheese are still unaccounted for. Though it pains me to write this, the problem seems to be with the ledger, which is direct responsible of the abut, or abot, or whatever. I do not know what additional mouths he has to feed, but the irregularities are too pronounced to be anything other than deceit. I will raise my suspicions with my superior in Jovi Villani, Mayor Rothbier. The boot may have fooled Piero Capo and our Italian allies, but the Third Reich is altogether harder to swindle. And a memorandum, Senior Lieutenant Gottfried Baldorf from Senior Lieutenant Ernest Buhr, OSS operative. Following your request, I believe we have moved closer to identifying the name of the OSS operative at the large in the Olang area. We believe the individual in question is Colonel Jack Weaver. Ugh, that guy. He is an extremely experienced, ruthless operative with strong connections to both SOE, SIM, and the local resistance fighters. Intercepts suggest Weaver is the shadow point of contact in the region. Should you encounter Weaver, we therefore suggest capture interrogation rather than immediate liquidation. The man will be a treasure trove of information. Yeah, he's more like telling me what to do, so you guys should capture me, right? So officer in charge, Gotthard Boltov, well, he's dead now, the vineyard. And the instructions are patrol the required area, including the road and a small vineyard opposite the last farmhouse in the road of the monastery. And the criminal Delini has sworn to deal with Piero Capo. We will do what we can to protect our fascist brethren. Lastly, but not leastly, Senior Lieutenant Konstantin Prutzmann, castle entrance. His instructions are guard all castle entrances. Ramparts will provide good observation points. Ramparts? Who the fuck are ramparts? Officer comments, the monastery remains a strategical, vital asset and must be protected. Jesus Christ, holy balls. Okay. So we actually captured this point, which is very good. I died many times in this episode. I don't know. I feel like I'm getting a cold or something. I just feel very not really observant and very impatient these days. Maybe it's just my old age. I'm not even that old, man. But it feels like I'm like 50 something at the moment. But anyway, guys, hope you at least enjoyed a little bit of it. Sorry if it wasn't your cup of tea, but it is what it is. And sometimes I can't just be good all the time. This is like my true gameplay. I'm not always good. Not always bad, but mostly bad. I'm still deciding whether to do the Tom Clancy thing a bit later on. That's if the servers are stable. I will try to go through it. A little bit of single player. Maybe the customization show you a little bit of each and everything. I mean, it's open beta, so everyone can join it. But, you know, maybe you want some input, some stupid input, some humor. Hopefully I'm funny. I don't know. Anyway, guys, I'll love you and leave you. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Goodbye.